According to the Uganda Bureau of Statistics, Busoga is one of the regions that is largely affected by poverty, currently at 14.5%. Namayingo District is yet another district among those with high poverty levels, with over 300,000 poor people in the district, which is attributed to lack of employment. As one of the initiatives to fight against poverty and unemployment across the country, President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni has instilled more efforts into attracting investors into Uganda.
We agreed with them that 70% of the workforce will be bought from Namayingo.
In Kikuyu, whom I brought the land, I don't want anyone who bring the complaint to your office.
The district chairperson, Ronald Sanya, applauded the investors and called upon more investors to explore more untapped opportunities in the district.
More investors come, bakole ebintu ebyenjawulo, tulina very good fresh waters, tulina gold, tulina ebyobugaga ebyomutaka bingi.
Leaders thanked President Museveni for wooing investors into the country, and they are hopeful that the company will foster development, improve people's livelihoods, eradicate poverty from a number of households, and curb unemployment.
In a factory, yonna wadde kola amazzi wadde ki in a factory esose. Aongera kutwala omukisa guno okwebaza His Excellency President wa Uganda ne government ye.
Amaana waffe ab'Namayingo balijja afuna emirimu, emisolo mu Namayingo gijja kuniina, kale tube nga kye tufuna nga kinene ku
okusidde tudipendinga nnyo ku nnyanja. Kati saawa eno ennyanja yakyukamu olwa operation yeeno eyajja nti abaana basinga obungi baali ba
Solomon Baleke, the deputy RDC of Namayingo District, implored investors to deal with the employees carefully and is optimistic about the development of the district to be realized through this initiative. They toured us around to ascertain the progress of constructing the factory.